extreme rainfall hit Saudi Arabia last Sunday. Thunderstorms have replaced the intense heat of recent days. In some cases, the temperature dropped by more than 25 degrees Celsius in a few hours. Heavy hail fell in the mountainous regions near the Red Sea coast. The Bahah region was the hardest. The thickness of the ice was so great that excavators were needed to clear the roads. Ice cold river flowed along some streets. There were no reports of casualties.